management in there, needs a medical attention or anything like that.
I just want to make sure they're Hey, Matt, this is 693.
Yeah, Matt, we're back here. Everybody's okay, everybody's clear. I got a manager, MTO Malone back here. We're gonna want to try and creep this thing by about 1 or 2 miles an hour and try and get it clear of where this trailer's at. But I just need to get permission from you to move from where we're standing.
Jason, are you on a portable or something there? It's really, really broken up bad. Mr. Clark, can you relay? Is he on the ground or something over?
Yes, sir, he's on the ground. I can relay. He said that if we can get permission from you to creep it by, the MTO wants to know if we can move from where we stay and creep it by, check everything out of it.
If y'all have good eyes on it there, if y'all want to go by there walking speed or less there, you know, just to clear the trailer and whatnot.
Understood. gonna take the dynamics to hold it with what you got to try and creep it.
I can't swear to it. We all on that hill. It was starting to creep then, and the speed was building up.
Just try and do what you can, and I just trying to tie enough down here to hold us. It's gonna be tying the quarter of this train down. Mr. Witcher said to go ahead and go on with it. We'll be watching it closely.
Alright. Just relax, Bill. We got you back here. We ain't gonna let nothing get out of control.
Alright, I just wanted to make everybody aware of what's going on.
Okay, buddy. Got a whole lot of help sitting next to you either, so I understand.
turn that over. What you running at about right now?
3.
Alright. Pick it up, they said you can pick it up about 7.
I'm picking it up for 7.
Jackson on the main. Final level up, can I switch to 455.4 over?